When you have made a report that you want to save, you press Save in the top right corner. Give the report a name and perhaps a description. After this, you can decide to whom the report should be available. Only yourself, all operators, or operators in a specific permission group. In this example, we make it available to all operators. Click Save. Now, the report is available through the dashboard in the TOPdesk menu. Here you go to All Reports, and you can find the report here.